All praise be to Allah and peace and blessing of Allah be upon the Prophet. First, I would like to express my gratitude to the all members of Jamia Fatima for giving me a chance to make a speech on the topic Teachings of Moderation and Balance in Islam. What is moderation? Moderation means to adopt the middle path between two extremes in all walks of life. Islam teaches moderation in worship, conduct, ideas, and daily activities. Allah Almighty says in the Quran, "Thus we have made you a justly balanced community." We should implement the teachings of moderation and worship and balance in all walks of life. Whether we regard the duties of faith or duties of worldly life. Allah Almighty says in the Quran, "Do not recite loudly in your prayer, nor too softly, but seek a way between them." Dear audience, from this verse, we come to know that we should adopt the path of moderation. The path of moderation is our identity, as Allah Almighty says in the Quran. Allah Almighty says in the Quran that we have made you a justly balanced community. In this verse, the phrase justly balanced community refers to moderation. So we are moderates and therefore we should express this moderation in all walks of life. With that, I wind up my speech. Thanks for listening to me. Assalamu alaikum.